The United States Navy and Marine Corps' premier flight demonstration squadron. One cohesive team, we are steadfast in our mission to showcase the teamwork and professionalism of the United States Navy and Marine Corps by inspiring a culture of excellence and service to country through flight demonstrations and community outreach. Stationed at Naval Air Station Pensacola, Florida, the team performs flight demonstrations throughout the United States and around the world. Since 1946, the Blue Angels have brought naval aviation to men and women of all ages. They began flying the F-6F Hellcat and have since flown a variety of aircraft showcasing the capabilities of naval aviation through the decades. Today, our pilots fly the Boeing F/A-18 Super Hornet, a multi-mission strike fighter, versions of which have been operational throughout the fleet since 2001. A typical week starts in Pensacola, where the team practices the flight demonstration, perfecting even the slightest details of each maneuver. By the end of the week, the Blue Angels are ready to head to their next show site. The maintenance and support team travel aboard the Marine Corps C-130J Super Hercules, affectionately known as Fat Albert. Flown by an all-Marine crew, the Blue Angels Super Hercules flies more than 100,000 miles each show season, carrying all of the maintenance and support personnel and equipment needed to perform each air show, and performs tactical maneuvers as part of the flight demonstration. Upon arrival at each show, it's down to business for the whole team. The pilots practice for their upcoming performance, and the maintenance team prepares each aircraft for the show, ensuring they are in top performing shape and completing any vital maintenance before the demonstration. On show day, the team arrives on the flight line and rev up the aircraft. The maintenance crew make their final checks on the jets, and the pilots prepare for the demonstration. It's showtime. Like a carefully practiced ballet, the maintainers and pilots move deliberately and in unison. Each movement is meticulously executed, from entering the cockpit and pulling and running the chocks that keep each airplane in place. Each team member of the Blue Angels knows their parts and performs them with pride. The pilots line their aircraft up on the tarmac for launch, and with a blast of smoke, they take to the skies. To the maintainers, each Blue Angel is hand-selected from the fleet, embodying hundreds of years of Navy and Marine Corps tradition and heritage, and a representation of the 800,000 men and women who serve and defend our nation each day. Teamwork and trust define the Blue Angels and are the most important aspect of the squadron. From the precise wingtip to canopy separation of the Delta to the upkeep of the jets, each team member relies on one another, and each Blue Angel strives for excellence in everything they do. With a final salute and a handshake, another Blue Angel show is complete, but our mission is far from over. One of the most rewarding aspects of being on the team is spending time visiting hospitals, schools, and community functions. Across the country, we take time to interact with young people and discuss the benefits of military service and share our enthusiasm for naval aviation, hoping to inspire others to pursue their own dreams and service in their communities. Our hope is that tomorrow's leaders will be encouraged and motivated by what they see in our performance and all the men and women who make up our team.